this year's CLJMS movie premiere.
Starting off tonight, we have a very special guest.
Give it up for
Mrs. Thatcher!
Hey. Our guest, Miss Thatcher, took part in this year's filming.
That's right, Chloe.
Okay, well, we have questions, people. Questions. First, for this lovely teacher, can you describe what you've taken part in during this making of the film?
Oh, during this filming, then I got to play an artist.
Ooh, tell us about it.
Oh, well, we had to choose a color of paint. Mr. Brown stole mine, so I went with green. And then we got to paint lovely pictures.
That sounds sweet.
I miss those days.
I think everyone does. Mm-hmm. For our second query, what was your favorite part of being involved in this film?
Oh, it's just so fun to work with the kids who are no longer in fourth grade. And I got to get messy and get paint everywhere.
Remember when you used to do that?
Oh, stop.
Used to? I think she still does.
Oh, jeez. Thank you, Mrs. Thatcher. We appreciate your time.
We'll be right back with another guest shortly.
Sword fight, so who wouldn't want a sword fight among your friends at lunchtime?
And I guess I did it because I know how important this movie is for the students, and so I'm glad I could help out in some way.
Next question, what was your favorite part of making this film?
Riding around on rolly chairs and sword fighting with the teachers, and it was awesome when Mrs. Space went down. There was blood, blood, blood.
My favorite part was getting to play with slime and get to be kind of silly like my boys are. So that was a lot of fun.
Thank you both so much. We are lucky to have you here on our show.
We have now reached the tip top of the hour where we will release the trailer of 2023 promoting the CLJMS movie.
Are you ready? It's what we've all been waiting for. 3, 2, 1,
action!
Well, those who ramble on, for our very last guest, we have Anne, our school secretary, and Ashlyn, a student who has been working to promote the show. Now it's time for some tea and crumpets.
Thank you? Who the heck was that?
Not sure, but hello to our guests. Thank you for being here. The first question is for Anne. Do you think we should do more of these films in the future, and why?
Oh, definitely we should do more. Not only is it a creative outlet for you guys, but also for the staff. And more importantly, on down the road, you guys can see the way you dress, your hairstyles, and even your attitudes about life in general.
Nice. And now for Ashlyn. What was it like for you to help advertise this film?
It's been an amazing experience to work with my fellow students to promote this amazing film, and I hope that the people who are going to be there enjoy it a lot. And it was just really great.
Yes. Thank you so much for appearing on our show.
And thank you all for joining us tonight.
Thank you.
Yes, and hopefully you'll join us for this year's premiere of Night at the School.
The red carpet event will happen on Tuesday, March 14th at the MPS Auditorium.
Doors will open at 6:15 for red carpet photos, snacks, raffles, and a VIP room. The show will begin at 7:15. Free will donations will be accepted.
We will see each and every one of you there.
Midnight, folks.
Night, everybody.